up guys, welcome back to another one of my videos. My name is Pamela and for today's video we are gonna talk about trends that are out of style according to this magazine and online fashion websites that I was reading about. I think I saw them in Bug magazine, I don't know how to pronounce it, and I'm just gonna mention some of the ones that I personally don't like, and I'm gonna mention the alternative to these trends. So basically what's out and what's in. So I'm gonna try to be quick and give you guys a little bit of information, and yeah, with that being said, let's get started. I'm gonna start with super oversized clothes. I am 50-50 in this one because I do like to wear oversized clothing, but not too crazy oversized in my opinion. I feel like it's not for me. I love wearing oversized sweatshirts, hoodies and stuff, mostly during the fall season and winter season, but for summer, spring, I do not like to wear oversized. I like to wear more fitted clothing. So they're saying that the oversized era is kind of out for this year, and instead we're gonna see more fitted clothing, more tight clothing that basically make your shape looks more beautiful and kind of let us see what's under your clothes, if that makes sense. So the next trend that I want to mention that is going to be out for the year are high heels, like super high heels, and I can clearly see it since last year. Honestly, I feel like everybody is wearing flats, the ballerina shoes, and these kind of vintage heel, I would like to call it, and they're so pretty. So they say that we're not gonna be wearing more high heels anymore. Instead, we're gonna be wearing the short heels. I feel like I've never been a high heel type of person. I cannot walk in them at all. I feel like it's too much for me. I do own these like huge heels from Zara that I got, I think, last year or the previous year, when they were like really on trend, and I love them. I feel like they got the idea because Louis Vuitton came out with these huge heels and they were like so pretty, but I feel like now everybody is like put them in the closet and forget about them, and now we see more of this tinier heel and more classic, more like 90s style, and I'm definitely in for this one. I love these type of shoes, and again, I never been a high heel person, so if you have high heels, I mean, you can still wear them. I feel like it's all about how you feel, and not every trend or every style is for everyone, but me personally, I'm not a high heel person, so the fact that they're saying that this is going to be out, it doesn't affect me because I don't wear super high heels at all. So the next trend that they're saying is going to be out for this year are the cutouts, and I feel like this cutout trend is more of like really, I feel like it has a lot of exposure, that's how you say it, exposure, I hope I'm pronouncing it right, but it's just like it looks very sexy and it has a lot of cutouts in your clothing, which I also never been a fan of them because I don't really like wearing pieces like that. In my opinion, I like more of a seamless cut in my clothing, you can say, or no cuts in general. I never been really a fan of this trend, and they saying that we're not gonna see no more of that. Instead, we're gonna see more classic cuts, like the asymmetric shape of tops, dresses, and the kind of off the shoulder tops and dresses that also we've been seeing since last year. So yeah, so instead of seeing a lot of cutouts in your clothing, we're gonna see like little cuts, open back dresses and things like that, the off the shoulder like I mentioned, the asymmetric shape, and less showing again, but more classic, if that makes sense. Okay, so another trend that I'm going to mention is the distressed denim. They're saying that it's going to be out or style for the rest of the year 2024. So I feel like I'm 50-50 with this one because I still own few jeans that are distressed, and I don't think I will stop wearing them. I just wear it like close by. I don't go like far or whatever, but I feel like that's, I'm 50-50. I feel like I prefer the ones that don't have a big drastic cut in them, maybe like a more minimal seamless one, I will say. I don't like the ones that are cut on your butt area. I don't know why they do that. I just feel like your cheek is gonna be out, half of your cheek out. So they saying that instead of us wearing more ripped or distressed jeans, we're gonna see more classic jeans, 90s style, and more of that instead of the distressed ones. Okay, the next trend that I want to mention are midi skirts. Midi skirts is never been a thing for me. I feel like I would personally do not look good in them. I either love maxi skirt or short ones. I don't own any short ones, by the way, but I feel like I would prefer either short ones or maxi ones, and I tend to go more for the maxi skirts. Midi skirts, they are cute, but not every style of them. I feel like if it's a denim one, I will probably wear it. If it's more of a satin one, I will probably wear it still, but it depends how you style it, I feel like. So they saying that instead of wearing midi skirts, the maxi skirts are gonna take over, and honestly I'm not mad because I love my maxi skirts. They look so cute that they make you look so good, and I feel like you can style it so many ways and in mostly every season of the year, like throughout the year. So I'm really happy about that. Another trend that I want to mention are oversized cat eye sunglasses. Honestly, I never like cat eye sunglasses. I feel like they look bad on me. On other people, they look cute, but on me personally, I don't like them. Like, you will not see me wearing cat eye sunglasses ever because I don't like them at all. I just don't like this little pointy thing. So they saying that instead of us wearing cat eye sunglasses, of like the big huge oversized sunglasses, we're gonna see more of the little round shapes, minimal seamless sunglasses. I honestly own a lot of tiny sunglasses. I feel like I need a couple big ones. I will probably get aviator, I think they call sunglasses. Instead, you will see me outside wearing definitely tiny sunglasses, and the cute little ones, kind of like vintage one. I really love the Prada ones. I love the Celine ones, are also one of my favorites. So you will see me outside with that, but not with a cat eye sunglasses. Okay, that's not my thing. Another trend that I want to mention that they're saying is out of style is gonna be the latex or beanie or vinyl. I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's basically, it looks like leather but it's not, and it looks more plasticky looking. I never been a fan of this kind of style. I feel like you look like you're wearing a plastic bag. Honestly, it looks amazing on girls that have a beautiful body, that can define your body, and if it's a good material, then good, because when you walk, you make a weird sound. Like, I remember I bought a dress long time ago, and I wore it for New Year's. Actually, I think I got it on 2021 or 2020 or something like that, I don't know, but it was really cute and I like it. I like that dress, and it was latex, okay, but it feels like it was suffocating me. And it was a little bit uncomfortable, and honestly, I'm not a fan of it. I just wear it that one time and never again. So instead, they saying to wear leather, which I love leather. I feel like it will never go out of style. It's something that it will definitely be around, and I prefer leather 100%. It's very nice, very sexy, and also you can wear it many different ways and in different seasons of the year. The latex is too shiny for me. I don't like it. Another trend that I wanted to talk about is Crocs. When I was reading online, I saw this on Elle, or one of these fashion like online websites. They talk about Crocs, and it surprised me that they even mentioned Crocs. Crocs, I'm not gonna lie, they are kind of comfortable. I have one in my room. They are gray. I hate Crocs, okay? I think they're so ugly. No offense to anyone, I don't like them, but they are comfortable, and I'm like, oh my god, like, you know, I remember when I was a kid, my grandma bring me one and they were pink and I never put them on. Like, I don't even know what my mom did with them because I never put them on. And I feel like, to me, they are so ugly, but they are so comfortable. Like, I own one pair. My boyfriend have like three different pairs. He loved them. I own only one and I wear sometimes here in the house, like when I shower and stuff like that. Instead, they say to wear flats or to wear slippers, which we saw a lot of them for winter and fall. We saw the Ox one a lot and I prefer them 100%. And even though the Ox are not for the whole year, I feel like just because they are really hot for the summer, if I have to wear those like plastic sandals, it will be like the easy looking one. I like that one, so I think I will wear that one instead, and my slippers obviously, and my regular sandals or chancletas. But that's it. So for the last trend that I want to mention for this video will be low-rise jeans. I am not a fan of low-rise jeans. I feel like none of my jeans are low-rise. I decided to try them, give them a try, and I ordered myself a pair from Abercrombie and I regret it. I ended up returning them, the jeans, because I did not like them. They don't look good on me, especially on girls that are kind of like mixed size like me. I don't feel like on myself they look good. I feel like they push my little belly out and I don't like that, so I decided to return them. So I'm not a fan of low-rise jeans at all. I like my jeans to be mid-waist or high-rise, and honestly I'm not a fan. So they saying that supposedly this is gonna be out of style for the 2024. I don't know about that, but I personally do not like them. So if they're out or not, it doesn't bother me because I don't buy them anyways. I don't think they look good on my body, and that's my opinion. So instead they saying you're gonna see more flattering jeans on people. We're gonna see more skinny jeans, like kind of mid-waist, high-rise jeans and stuff like that. But they saying we're not gonna see a lot of low-rise jeans. Guys, this is everything that I have to mention for this video. Again, these are just predictions. If you have any of these items in your closet and you still love them, of course wear them. You don't have to follow trends or anything like that. Just follow yourself, what you love, what you, your true self, what you like. I don't know, I feel like every trend is not for everybody. Obviously everybody have different opinions, different taste, and that is definitely fine, 100%. So I made these videos just to give you guys some ideas of fashion and to talk about the what's trending, what's not trending and things like that. And honestly, some of these trends that I mentioned, a lot of them are not my cup of tea, but I still feel like I will be 50-50 on some of them. And honestly, this is fun videos to film, so I hope that you guys like it. I hope I didn't ramble a lot again, and I hope I gave you a lot of good information and good samples of these trends. And again, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope that you guys enjoy it. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you all on my next one.